Breaking news tonight. Questions surrounding another death involving a Milwaukee infant. A one-month-old baby girl was discovered dead this morning in bed with her mother and father at their home near 17th and Galena. The mother told police that she had fallen asleep with the child next to her. The medical examiner's report says there was a bassinet in the bedroom. There are at least 12 other cases of deaths related to co-sleeping this year.